Welcome back to another video. It's gonna be a bit tricky because we don't have a cameraman in this one, unfortunately. So, in this video, we're just gonna be doing some bluegill fishing. We'll see if we can get anything and hope we catch a big one. So guys, we're gonna get fishing and hope we can catch something. It's really, really hot outside. So hot. I've only been out here for 2 minutes and I'm already sweating. So I walked out here with a pretty decent bass. It's right behind the trail. Oh, there's two bass right there. Two little ones. Got one. Oh, was that? That was a little bass. Got him. Oh, jeez. Okay, I got him back. Hey, there we go. So there's two of them. Here's one of them. Baby. Pretty tiny. 6 inches. Maybe not even five. See if we can get another one. There's any other hungry fish right here. There you go. Oh, there's one. Big cat. Just like them when it comes swimming off. He's gonna catch something, because there's gonna be something sitting right underneath that boat that's right there. Guess not. Probably something right underneath the dock. Let it splash. This little basset, there's two of them. Both looked at it. They both looked right at it. Let's see if I can get them to bite. Got it. Oh. That's a little basset, Jeff. Little basset. You guys, I just came to the neighbor's dock and I just got this nice bluegill. It was kind of small, but there's a little one. Oh, jeez. That perch is huge. Oh, it's not big, but for this lake, they only get like 4 inches. Look at this perch. He is a floppy one. Stop it, buddy. Look at this thing. The thing is, like, man, the average you'd catch is like 4 inches. This thing's pretty big for like, it's only like 7 inches though. That thing's pretty nice size. Let's get you back in the water. Yeah, that was a nice perch. Okay, I got it moving up. That was a bad little one. Thank you. What is that? Yeah, that's a bass. Here you go. He's still tiny, but it's bigger than the last one. Nope. And stop it. Thank you, thank you a lot. There we go. Hey, that one. Not bad. Tiny though. He's just a bit bigger than the other one now. Still fish. Let's keep fishing a bit more. See if there's anything. Turns out we're gonna have to end it here. I got a knot in my line. Now I can't even cast. Yep, got a knot in my line. So thanks for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Yeah, if you'd like to see more videos from me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.